private sector is doing fine.
Obama just doesn't get it. But it's shocking that Mike McIntyre agrees with him. McIntyre says we're better off thanks to Obama. Yet under Obama, unemployment has climbed in Southeast North Carolina, and over 60,000 of us are out of work. It's a wrong David Rouzer will right with lower taxes and less regulation to help create the jobs North Carolina needs.
I'm David Rouzer, and I approve this message.